Houston is in town.
He can try to hide, he can try to run, but we are gonna hunt him down.
And does he stay at Rick's Candy Continental or the thief?
He just came from the toilet.
Did it poop? We don't know, but if it did, it's a super scoop.
Justin, go to a Norwegian girl. I just love to say a truce attack.
I can't believe this really happening. I'm gonna have a heart attack. Wow!
Forget those boring stories about Syrian refugees.
Oh, we know what you want, and we'll give it to you. Justin Bieber, please.
Justin.
Housekeeping, Justin's on his way. Make sure everything is 100% so Justin gets a perfect stain. Pillow sweet, plate of fruit, Norwegian shitting snack. Let's turn a mini bar into a maxi bar. Brown cheese, corn, and crack.
Tonight we're gonna touch Justin Bieber's pants. Tonight we're gonna touch his face. And if you try to stand in our way,
don't stand in our way.
If Justin wants a Norwegian watch, he can get one here today. No pressure, he can do as he likes. But if he wants one, I am here all alone. I am here in shock by myself. But maybe someday I'll...
Breaking news, Justin on Central, tonight!
Justin!
English, yes, hello.
I am Randis.
Numi's here,
and we have a TV show.
Hip hop. Do you want to take over the show?
Sure. Can I sit in your chair?
Of course you can. Whatever you please.
Amazing atmosphere.
Are you wanting some Coca-Cola or questions about your career?
Yeah, I was thinking, can we do some sit-ups?
Of course we can. Right here.
Justin, in our way. Justin.
This interview is great!
Justin,
this is just like Jimmy Kimmelson! Jimmy Kimmelson!
Så nordmenn har et mer ekstremt forhold til Justin Bieber enn andre folk. Han har jo sagt det selv også, at norske believers er hakke villere og hakke gærnere enn andre fans.
Justin.